Guys, I'm back. I am gonna open something I've never opened before. It's called Smoochy Friends. And two hidden figures inside, probably inside the ball, but these are not hidden. Like a crocodile and duck, maybe? If you guys know what those are, tell me in the comments. The one I'm really wanting, the two I'm really wanting actually, is that one and that one. Cause the pink one is a cat and they're my favorite animal. And then the purplish one looks like a dragon, and I like dragons. Let's get to opening. Little rip. Everything's okay. Super soft. This is super soft. I'm gonna get scissors. So I'll be right back. Time to open. Said time to open. Yes, there we go. Cut it. So now it's open. And it's not opening anymore. This hurts. It's like gold on the bottom. Kind of pretty. Oh. Almost off. There we go. Bun down. Let's crack this open. The two hidden ones are. We'll get to that after. These, they're squishy. Have you guys ever seen the toy Moj Moj? If you have, can you remind me of those? Squish, 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 squish. I don't know. I still don't know what this is. I think it's a duck, but not too sure. Let me know in the comments what you think this guy is. And I'm pretty sure this is a crocodile, but if you think it's something else, tell me in the comments. It's like either a crocodile or a lizard, I don't know. He has a little string on him. They are so squishy and cute. I had to do math to earn that toy as a reward. And if you guys know me, I do not like math. Like all of them. Do you see those scales? Cool. There's like a little tail and like bumpy spots. So fun to squish, 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 squish. Okay, onto the mystery figures. I got a collection. I got a bag. My mystery figure is a bag. No, really. Let's just open. Our salad is going well so far. That was hard to crack. I hate those things. Like, you don't know what I'm talking about. what I hate. I hate like the thing where you have to tear it and then it's like a bag. What is this? This looks like a hippo. It's so cute. Like traveled up. So cute. My favorite one is the crocodile, and this is my second favorite one. So cute. So the ones I have so far, the hippo is, let me find him on here. Nothing on the back. I actually can't find the hippo. Okay, try to find you. I found him. Okay, he's in Prehistoric Pals. Oh, he's a dinosaur. Okay. And the one I thought was a dragon is a dinosaur too. Anyway, his name is Kip. Say hi, Kip. My name's Kip. Okay. Who is this? This is, okay, this is in Belly Buddies, and his name, no, he's an aquatic friends, and his name is Cody. Say hi to Cody. Hi, my name is Cody. Kip, Cody. Who is this mysterious hippo? Not person. Ah, he's in Chubbadubs. And his name is, oh, it's a she, Tiana. Say hi to Tiana. My name's Tiana, the hippo. Okay, let's see our last. Hey, get me out of here, get me out of here. All right. I hope you're either that cat one or the dragon. Let's find out. Open the bag. Open it. Open it. There we go. I got a sea star. This is cute. I know exactly where this guy is. He's in Fantasy Friends. And he's Nova the starfish. Say hi to Nova. My name's Nova, Sea Star. Hey, we gotta play too. Can I ride on you? No. Okay, you said yes. I said no. Well, fine, I'll ride on you.
You can't ride on me, I'll bite you. Because I'm a dinosaur. From the Stone Age. I don't think I was even alive at the Stone Age. But I'm alive now, I'm going to eat you.
Hey, hippo. You can hide on me.
Okay, Val.